welcome, Ophiosis. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes, shares, and support. Ophiosis, it is your season. Happy birthday to you guys. Please remember to go and look at the financial abundance, money, and prosperity reading. It is already uploaded. It is in your season, Ophiosis. I didn't do another one for your receivers because a lot of people are not aware of who are Ophiosis. So if you were born November 29 until December 17, you are an Ophiosis person. So wonderful, wonderful, wonderful Ophiosis. There was some sort of a discrepancy that was happening at the workplace. Some of you could have had some sort of a legal issues. Some sort of a secrecy is going to be coming out and giving you a big win, Ophiosis. So this is going to be good. A lot of you Ophiosis are going to be having a very prosperous period as we look at this. So Ophiosis, you left the month of October finding out things that you were not aware of, some sort of a secrecy on the work floor, some sort of a secrecy that was going on. So now you Ophiosis is coming in the period of your birthdays, but also you're finding out something. So Ophiosis in the month of November, and it's coming in this 4 weeks period, or in the last 4 weeks period, coming in and finding out something that you were not aware of, some sort of a secrecy that was kept. And I see you Ophiosis now found out some sort of information that was happening and that was transpiring. And I see you Ophiosis are going to be using this information in order to clear up some sort of an issue and problem. Some of you Ophiosis was resolving some sort of issues. You stood for a long time resolving a whole lot of issues, and what we're seeing happening and transpiring is that you Ophiosis have finished and put the puzzle together. You could have been creating some sort of a new work schedule and that sort of a thing. So a whole lot of you Ophiosis is as if you were creating some sort of a new work schedule. It could have been that people have left the company, or people who are going to be receiving their letters at the end of this 4 weeks period, or within this 4 weeks period. So I see a lot of you Ophiosis are going to be winning because some sort of information came out, and this gives you Ophiosis a big win over a Cancer, a Scorpion, and a Libran. Whoever this Cancer, Scorpion, and Libran is, I see you Ophiosis stood your ground against these people on the work floor. So a lot of you Ophiosis was dealing with some sort of a unjust situation that has transpired. They have found out that a Cancer, a Scorpion, and a Libran together with a Leo have created some sort of a problem, and a Taurus, and you have been looking at this the connection between the Taurus and the Leo in order to find out what exactly was transpiring. I see some sort of a problem is coming up for Leo, whether this Leo or Aries is. They are going to be having some sort of an issue. So leaving the last period, coming in this period, a lot of you Ophiosis is going to be finding out some sort of information that you were not aware of, and that is going to give you a big win in the first week moving forward. So as we look at the cross, I see you Ophiosis are successfully overcoming some sort of a situation. You have found out some secrets that was kept, and you are breaking the secret. So there was some sort of a secret where three people had collaborated with a Leo, and I see you're breaking that code and finding out what exactly had happened. So it could have been a group of people at work against someone else, and you have found out some sort of a secret code that a Libran and a Cancer had together with a Libran. And I see you're going to be using this information in order to resolve some sort of a situation that these people had created. So be aware of that. So I see Ophiosis, you're going to be very, very successful in this period. You're going to be victoriously overcoming whatever issues that was created for you. Then in the cross, I see some sort of a legal issue, and they are finding out something about a Leo. Whoever this Leo is, they're finding out the collaboration with a Cancer, a Leo, and a Libran, and they're coming down on the Libran. They're coming down really hard on the Libran, and they realize that a Taurus person had created some sort of a secret contract for all of these people in order for these people to get some sort of a promotion or position in a company or various company, and they are now putting the dots together. You Ophiuchus could be putting the dots together to find out how did these people get some sort of a work contract, or how these people had got some sort of a documentation and qualification in order to get some sort of a work in some sort of a government institute or corporation. I see that this has to do with work permit, a lot of work permit. They're checking, you Ophiuchus could be checking people work permit and is finding out the connection with a Cancer. So I see that some of you could be canceling a Cancer work permit, a Scorpion work permit, a Leo work permit, and a Libran work permit, because you, people are finding out that a Taurus is the one that created all of these contract or work permit, and it was not done through the proper channels. It was as if it was done as a backdoor deal where the Taurus was paid a lot of money to create these accounts or these contracts. So a lot is going to be coming out, Ophiuchus. This is going to be a time that you're going to be surprised, and very, very surprised at what has been happening and transpiring, how people had created a whole lot of issues and not seeing, and you know, you are now seeing exactly what these people have done and how these people got certain position that they got in companies, and how work permit and position was given to people who were not qualified for this position. And I see truth is going to be coming out, and a lot of people are going to be realizing what was happening and what was transpiring. And I see truth is going to be revealed, and I see you Ophiuchus are seeing how this has how long this has gone on and how many people are in this together. So the first week is going to be the week of justice. So Ophiuchus, whatever legal issues, or if you are a personal officer, you're going to be overcoming these four people that have created some sort of an issue. It is as if it's five people that have created some sort of an issue. So if you're an Ophiuchus and you're a personal officer, or some sort of a legal lawyer for a company, or some sort of a legal person for a company, I see you're going to be overcoming and winning a situation against these people, because they're realizing that all of these people, work permit or contracts or documentation, was created by one person. And they are realizing that these people are not who they say they are. And I see that a lot of you are going to be looking at the qualification of these people and realize that the documents that they have is coming from and was created by somewhere else, and people are going to be finding this out. And I see that personal officers, you realize that all of these people could be working on the work floor, or is connected to other individual or other companies around, and you're going to be realizing exactly what was happening and transpiring. So Ophiuchus, kudos to you. This is really wonderful. This is really, really positive that you have come through this. In the second week, I see that in the second week, you're going to be celebrating over a situation with a Scorpion and a Scorpion and a Libran. Whoever this Scorpion and this Libran is, I see that you realize what this Scorpion and this Libran has done. And it's as if you went inwards and was trying to figure out. So if you notice, you're looking and researching some sort of information, some sort of a documentation that was happening and transpired, and you realize exactly the play, what was transpiring, and you find out the truth that a Cancer was not being very honest. And I see whatever is happening and transpiring, you are releasing yourself, or is going to be making preparation to be removing this person out of some sort of a position that they're in. And I see some sort of this person had played a game and realized that they have not won. And you Ophiuchus is like, well, well damn, this situation is going to be ended, because now I am seeing exactly what was transpiring. So if you notice, in the second week, it's as if you, Ophiuchus, realize the connection between whatever that was transpiring. So whatever legal issues is going on with you, Ophiuchus, you're going to be winning and winning big. Or you could be helping someone with a legal issue. You're going to be winning big, Ophiuchus, because you find out everything about these people, what they were doing and how they collaborated and how they have gotten so far in a corporation or a institution. And you're going to be realizing that they have been receiving help from some sort of an outside influence that was helping them. And you, Ophiuchus, is going to be finding out who was the source and who was giving them all this information. And you're going to be finding out that a Taurus was the one who was doing this. So I see you, Ophiuchus, are going to be really, really happy, really finding out that a Taurus has not been honest about a situation. And I see you are going to be taking down the Taurus because you realize what the Taurus have done and how the Taurus has created a whole lot of problems for you, Ophiuchus, and how the Taurus has created some sort of a false play in and was playing a game, basically playing a game, and you were like, this game is over. And if you notice, in the third week, you're winning, and you're winning big, Ophiuchus, because there you are celebrating. And the Three of Cups is that you're celebrating over some sort of a secrecy that a Cancer had and a Cancer was going at, and you're celebrating, and you put your foot down on the situation, and you're bringing, if you notice how you hold that big bird, and you put your foot down, because this Cancer think that they were smart. This Cancer really thought they were smart, and now you are not only taking down the Cancer, but you're also taking down the Libran because of what they have done. And you have found the big fish, but this is the big bird. You have found the big bird because this is the person that has been sharing information to the rest of the people, and you have taken down this person. So the third week is going to be a really powerful week. Just as the first week, the third week is going to be good because the second week you went inwards and you tried to fit the puzzle together and you got it. Finally, you got it and you realize what was happening. So I see in the third week, you're going to be taking down a Cancer and a Libran together, and you found the big bird, the person who was running this corporation, that is a Taurus, and you're taking down this Taurus too. So if you notice, you have your foot on this Libran and this Cancer, you are really showing up this Cancer for who they are, and you're really having, and I see you are really just sitting on top of your game because you realize what was transpiring. In the fourth week, I see you are going to be receiving some sort of a bonus for what you have done. A lot of you could be receiving extra bonus in the third week that you were not even aware of that was coming in. But I see that a whole lot of you, Ophiuchus, have finished a project, and a project was finished, and a lot of celebration is going to be coming up in the fourth week for you, Ophiuchus. So this is powerful, and this is really wonderful and powerful because you have breakthrough some sort of a situation that was transpiring, that people weren't understanding what is happening and transpiring, and the secrets of a Libran is now finally out. And I see a lot of people are like, whoa, okay, now we never expect this from this Libran, but people are finding out the truth of this Libran. They're really investigating a situation, and you, Ophiuchus, is like, nothing surprised me anymore. So it's as if you, Ophiuchus, was really looking at the connection with a group of people on the work floor, or a group of people that created some sort of a false business that they were running. And these people could be partnership in a company. And it's as if this company, some sort of a information was where people were called in, that they look at a situation that was going on in this company, and they realize what was happening and transpiring, and now people are really seeing the truth as to what has transpired in this company. So I see truths is coming up. Truths is here, and a lot of people and a lot of situation that was happening under behind the screen is now coming out, and you Ophiuchus is finding out how things was slipping through the crack without anyone seeing this. And this is going to be a happy celebration for you Ophiuchus in the spirit. Ophiuchus, again, this is your season. Go listen to the Sagittarian season. It is the abundance, money and prosperity reading. Go check it out because it is going to be very powerful for you. This is going to be showing you Ophiuchus what direction to go in and how to create. The last week is going to be powerful. I am moving forward. If you'd like to see the extended of this reading, you can use the join button to join. It's just $1.99. It's like a coffee, and you receive so much extra reading. It's just $1.99. You receive so many extra reading. So I set it up for $1.99. I don't know what Google charge you guys, but it is. So take the first abundance in order, the first subscription in order to get this. And if you know anyone that is in business or is having problems with their career, you can always send this reading as a gift to someone. They don't have to know how much you paid. Just send it as a subscription to them, and they will have it for a month, and they can choose to extend the subscription in the month of January. I love you guys. Gotta go. Please remember to thumbs up these videos, Ophiuchus, because this is going to be helping other Ophiuchus people. And remember, Ophiuchus people were born November 29 to and met December 17. This is what is coming up and transpiring. And I see a whole lot of you Ophiuchus people are going to be on the right track in this timeline. So please remember to thumbs up, like, and share. I gotta go. But I am wishing you Ophiuchus a really wonderful season. Namaste.